So, Taryn and I met on a blind date, but we weren't with set up with each other. We were actually set up with different people. Mm-hmm. And
he was with my friend Amy.
Oh, go ahead.
He was with my friend Amy, and I was with this other Dave who was like 29 and 6'9", and it was just ridiculous. And so
over the course of the night, we ended up talking to each other more than our blind dates, and then so.
And I asked my sister to set me up the next time with this date.
It was a blind date of fate. Why not?
What do you mean, why not? Dave, it's embarrassing. Look at it. It, like, shows everything.
Well, you don't have to sit by me.
Well, I'm gonna go to the game and sit by myself? That's ridiculous.
Well, okay, you can sit by me.
Dave, just because the energy is green doesn't mean that you need to wear that. Nobody wants to see
the
that.
The Eskimos are green. The energy is green.
So, Dave bought this green suit. Well, first he didn't even tell me that he bought it. And then when he showed up with it, he told me that he bought it for video editing. He does all these video game projects, but he has not used it once for video editing. He finds every excuse in the book to wear it. He wears it to play with his niece and nephews. He goes to basketball games with it. He's gone from way to out with it. It's embarrassing. I can't handle it, and it looks disgusting.
So I honestly don't see what she has against it. Like, yeah, okay, obviously it's a little emasculating, and I can get it. It looks weird, but I mean, it's a fan suit. I mean, I would get a lot of people into the game if she would let me wear this to an Eskimo game. There's a couple guys in Vancouver that wore the green suit. They pounded the glass and really got the people into it. I just don't understand what the big deal is. And yeah, I haven't used it for video editing yet, but I totally intend to. I mean, it puts me above the rest of the video editing people if I have something like this. You know, I just don't understand.
Hey, green suit man.
And plus, when I walk around White Avenue, I really brighten people's day. You know, like, it was quite the event. I mean, my friends really remember it. I gave a lot of people high fives. And we had a great time. It was a great night. You ask any of them, they're gonna be there. It was one of the greatest nights of that year. It was lots of fun, so I don't really understand what the big deal is. Yeah, she's embarrassed, but I mean, get over it, right? It's become a part of me.
Hey, Taryn!
Oh my gosh, the green suit again?
Hey! Taryn! Hi! Taryn! Taryn! Hey! Hi! Taryn!